Here's what happens when you freeze dry milk duds.